It's Luke here, and welcome back to another video. And today, I'm doing a review on, as you can see on the camera, number 215. You can see it right there. Okay! I have like a gift card from my friends. Thank you, all my friends, for doing it. Thank you for everything you did. Hang on, I apologize. Just give me one moment. Gotta grab this. Has those two teeth and has a different candle and different light, because look, there's lines on that one and then different, and this one is different because of the base, because there's it's like a different color, and it's all different because it's a nightmare and has sharp teeth pretty much. But yeah, and then this one's way too big, and this one's a little smaller, but other than that, they look cool. I like these two. Cupcake's my favorite character in FNAF. Who is your favorite character in FNAF? Mine is Cupcake and Bonnie. Alright guys, let me put them back on the shelf. Okay, and then hang on, give me one moment. Make sure. Yep, that's it. Okay. One more, everyone. Please wait, we'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. Alright, back to the review. So, this is the pretty much the... Oh no, my bad. So, here's the front of cupcake. Here's the back of cupcake. Bottom. Top. This is very cool. I'm not really going to do that much of a review. But, yeah. I like this character. I love it. It's a pretty good find. It's a pretty good find. I'm actually pretty happy we found it. Like, I had a $25 gift card. Just spent it. I didn't get that other stuff. I just gave the rest to my brother. Got a couple of stuff. But, yeah. But, anyways. But, yeah. Yeah, he got... Here's what he got. He got a Pokemon with... It came with no bat and it was a Pokeball. And, yeah. Yay. And then here's Cupcake. So, let me go put the box back and put it back on my shelf and show you some other news. Sorry about that. Hang on. Give me one moment, guys. I'll put this back in my dresser. Put Cupcake on the wall and we'll talk about some stuff. Okay, so first thing, summer is almost over in my location. My cousins are going back to school in a couple weeks, like 2 weeks from now. But yeah, anyways, yeah. First, my cousins are going back to school now. Second, I will be doing lots of vlogs at garage sales. Garage sales I've been doing mostly. Sometimes maybe on Wednesdays, but I doubt it if I'm lucky enough. Get up early because I want to be the first person at a garage sale because you might find something good. Thirdly and last, I really need you guys some support. I'm feeling very sick. I feel like I'm gonna vomit. My tooth is also hurting, guys. It very hurts badly. It's about to come out. It hurts bad. It's been hurting all day. Can you play? I'm not joking around. It really hurts bad. I just really need some support right now. Can you guys have any ideas to get this tooth out? Any ideas will work? I'll try them. I'll film them. And if they do work, I'll give you a shout out. So, yeah. But, anyways, guys. That's all I have to do for the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe to all your friends about our channel. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.